Quick action by Montgomery police put a man accused of robbing a bank behind bars within hours of the crime today. Lane Blatchford is charged with first-degree robbery. This mugshot just made available to WSFA 12 News in the last few minutes. He's being held tonight in the Montgomery County Jail awaiting a bond hearing. The robbery happened this morning on Carmichael Road near Perry Hill Road. That's where Liberty Bank is located. No one was injured in the incident.